To adjust this side, okay. Let's zoom in a little bit. This guy come outside, this guy go inside, this guy will have to go inside a little bit. So convert it to color. Okay. You like to create something like around your computer to block up the line. Remember, it has to be on top of the line. On top of the line is very crucial. Mirror it horizontally. So this guy would like to increase it to, let's say, 0.1. I think 0.1 is okay there. 0.5. And this guy will set it to the same color on the other one also. So it will be there. Already, we'd like to draw the edges of his head. So let's follow it up step by step. I've done something wrong. Don't worry, his beard, we will have to draw it separately. So don't follow the shape of his beard. So let's zoom out a little bit. Let's adjust this here. Let's adjust. I would like to advise here, if you are working on the node, make sure you highlight three nodes or two is okay. Don't highlight more than three. If not, it won't look nice. Create another node there. Okay, create a new node then. Set this here to work. I can increase it to 5.5, something like that. I will give this guy black, make it look real. I want to fix it to this color, but not yet. Let's work on the mouth. Since we already have his mouth here, something like that. Something like that.